Hello, hello, hello. What's up, everybody? Hope you're all doing well tonight. We're gonna be playing some Assassin's Creed. I am currently in a place with some Sons of Ragnar, so that's where we're gonna be picking up, right? At the last stream, I didn't end up playing any side quest stuff this week, so day's going well. This is my last day until for Christmas break, so an unprecedented 4 days off after tonight. So, I can't remember the last time I had 4 days off. So, all right, yes, we are at the Ragnarsson War Camp. Ragnarsson War Camp. Yule season. It is Yule. A delicate blanket of snow has fallen over Ravensthorpe, and the days are at their darkest. Your clan has decorated the settlement and organized traditional Yuletide festivities to keep their spirits bright. Join the feast and have a warm and mead-filled Yule. Okay, we'll have to go and celebrate when we get home in a little bit. We'll sit here and do this for now, but yeah, we're gonna go and celebrate at the new quest, the Yule Festival. I mean, I'm here. I think I'm going to do a little bit more of this quest right now. And then we're going to go back home and we're going to do that Yule quest. So, let's continue.
Who are you?
I'm with the Ragnarssons. It's time to roll out the battering ram.
Birgrid wanted a fight. I will give him one. Are you ready to march now?
I'm ready to march.
Let's go. It's time to capture a kingdom.
Ah, there's the sun, right?
What are we going to do about him?
Jailbert, something wrong?
I know these men, Eivor. I've supped with them. Not 2 weeks ago, Leofrith showed me how to wield a greatsword. He's a friend.
Friendships end, often at the point of a spear.
It cannot be that cold. Least of all with Leofrith. He is only following orders.
When the march begins, find an empty tent and stay there.
Do not think me a coward. I am not afraid of war. I do not want to kill my friends.
There's no other way. Fight or hide. It's up to you.
Do them a blessing by sending them to Valhalla. That's how I drink soup. Tamworth Fortress. All right. Excited. Oh, the battle's begun. Reach the first gate!
Destroy the gate! Slaughter the soldiers! We need the king to
Let's
lead.
Hit them hard!
Back up! Back up! Back up!
Go down!
Need a brace! Charge! It's working! It's gonna break.
Shields up! Die!
Okay. Sorry, buddy. We done it!
Push through!
Oh, you guys were already in here.
Burn the halt is defender. Leave them no place to hide.
Paths blocked.
Let's destroy that barricade.
You're on fire!
The
guys are on fire!
We're a long way from Fortenberg. Come here, boy. This is our destiny.
I thinned their numbers a bit.
Down.
Yeah. My dude,
put up a fight.
Dang it, can't get him.
You done now. Focus.
Warrior still down here?
Time has come for you. Damn coward!
Specific targets. Where are the elites?
Your corpse! Weakling!
monster defeated.
At the fortress. Let's
see if we can plunder here too. Key collected.
It's over, Burgred. Lay down your weapons and surrender.
Force this open.
Take three men and search the rear. Look around. See what you can find. I'll send for Cheowulf. Tell him we found a throne.
Ah, that was a good scuffle. But I did notice we were short one at. Where was the son of our king?
Jailbad was around. Maybe you missed him.
Your lies are just like you, Eivor. Big and old.
Aethelswith sends her regard. She is well, though, like my Warthin. I wonder if she too has begun to doubt our ability to win this war. No matter. It is I who lead it, and I will defend my state to the bitter end. Lord Mercy.
Burgred Corfoil enlisted the aid of powerful men. But who are these warriors he speaks of?
Secret haunts.
A chronicle of payments made. Like a ledger. There's a symbol here. A clan emblem, maybe. The brothers should see this.
Exhaustive in my pillaging. Rations are full.
Eivor, I found a letter. There's a symbol here.
Oh, Eivor.
Your men have any luck?
Nothing. You?
this. Do you know that symbol?
Tana Sigil. It seems she's been dealing with Burgred as well. The wretch.
She was the mercenary barking at you in Repton, yes? She's playing both sides of this war.
She could have told him anything. Sold him secrets about me, about Repton, our plans.
Why bother with all this pageantry? Fashion a new crown and stick it on your melon. There you have it. You're the new king.
That is not how it works. Not in Mercia.
You were one of Burgred's thanes. He must have some sense of where he'd be.
Burgred had his secret haunts, but he never told me of them. Kept me quite in the dark. For good reason, I suppose.
Yeah. Tana is our only lead. We talk to her. Find out what she knows.
I would sooner launch my face into my axe than face her.
That might improve her impression of you.
We have the same father, Eivor. But his mother was a sow.
Meet us at Tona's camp when you're finished here. And bring your patience.
And your axe!
Eivor, a word, if you would.
I don't know.
Go, I'll catch up.
I will join the brothers, Eivor. Meet us at Tona's.
I don't like traitors.
My son told me what happened earlier, with Ivar pressuring him to fight. He said you intervened.
You would be mourning your son if I hadn't. He's not a fighter.
No, but he should be. By trial or by training.
He'll come around in time. Keep him from Ivar if you can. He's the furthest thing from a mentor.
Alright, quest completed. Some skill points. Quest bartering. Let's look at our map to see what we got. Okay. Let's get some of these treasures. Open doors! I guess we got that. Okay, let's go over here. Pick up this one. Excuse me, fellas. Out the window. Let it happen. Let it happen. Yay! Alright, and this one. Okay. some more stuff here. That's good. What else? What else? What else? What is this symbol? I don't think I know what that is.
What can I get for you?
What do you got?
This could be very useful. This is a very good piece.
Maybe a good idea to get some runes.
Yes, this is a good look.
Settlement cosmetics. Longship cosmetics, tattoos, hair. Okay.
This could help you in your travels.
I like the idea of maybe using a sword, but Ivor seems to favor the axe.
Nothing else?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
All right, what else we got around here? We have this. What is this? Mystery or artifact? Artifact. Let's go find this artifact. I get to it. I mean, there's a leaf pile. Do I jump? I am confused. So much time. Damn it. I don't think there's any catching up to this. Wait, it's coming down. It's going back up. I got it! Tattoo design, alright. Well, when in doubt, chase whatever you can, I guess. Alright, let's see here. So, the next thing is over here at Battering, but I say we're gonna head back home, but we're gonna go the long way. First thing we're going to do I'm gonna check out this pile of gold here, and then we'll make our way up to this this viewpoint. I think that's the plan. Fortress over here. Wait, is this the one place that I had a lot of trouble with? I think it is. But there's treasure in there. Can I sneak in? I feel like I can. I was here last stream. Head up to this synchronized point, which is this way. Pull them out. I just want to go up to the viewpoint. Fuck you guys. Stuff to collect here, but probably not right now. We are gonna head back home and check out this Yuletide quest. and maybe get the place up a couple levels too. Maybe we got some supplies. I'm not really sure what supplies I have. Yay!
Novid, the settlement looks quite festive.
The Yule celebration is here.
Right.
It's midwinter, Eivor. Time to drink, fight, and compete in hopes of a bounteous harvest.
Okay.
Yolnir, the Yule god, smiles on us. The days will soon grow longer, my friend. It's all a glorious rebirth about to begin.
And you did all this?
Not exactly. On a scouting mission, Sunyava and I met a group of, we call them revelers. They did most of the work. Sunyava's manning the fistfight tournament. All in good fun. Meanwhile, I have opened my own shop. Rather than silver, we use what I call Yule tokens. I made them myself.
They certainly look homemade.
Thank you, yes. Now, before we begin our celebrations, we need to get the brewery and the cattle farm ready for the Yule Feast.
And you'd like me to do that, I suppose?
I would. And since I'm so fond of you, have some Yule tokens. I expect to see you at the celebrations later.
Get started. This is what we're here for, Yule. Okay, cool.
Novid. You look quite at home in your new shop.
I am. I acquired some rather unique items on my travels, offered in exchange for precious Yule tokens. Care to see what we have?
All right, what we got? Ceremonial bracers. A headdress. A new cloak. I don't have enough tokens for this. Trousers, shield, oh, okay.
How might I earn more of these tokens?
Nothing could be simpler. You can earn tokens by participating in the festival or by helping out around the settlement.
Okay.
You work hard for us, Eivor, so I've made it a little easier for you.
I'm off. Be well, friend. We'll need to raise the barn if we're going to get the farm ready for the festival.
Gotta raise a barn. Okay, let's track this. Is there a U? Okay, here we go. Ooh, man. A lot of stuff. Okay. Got 14 days to do everything. We're just gonna go through a lot of this. I mean, suggested power is 47, which I do not believe is my power, but we'll do some stuff. We'll go ahead and track this first one. Drink ale faster than your opponent and make sure to stay on your feet. I'm not good. I don't think I've ever won a drinking ale contest. But I do what I can. Oh, it's not good, though. Very festive. Okay, let's go talk to Braun.
This looks worth trying.
A drinking game always is. The rules are, one, you drink until you're the last one standing.
Yep.
Two, end the rules. Want to play?
Yeah, I'll play. I've never
of course.
I never won this one. This one's tough.
My first win!
Try again anytime.
And now I'm rewarded. Yay! Run while we're drunk.
What is all this?
A new Yule game to test your skill, twirling targets. You shoot as many spinning targets as you can, as quick as you can.
Okay.
Care to give it a go?
Yeah.
Put a bow in my hand.
Hit spinning targets. So I want to hit when they're green, I assume.
Take a moment to center yourself and then go. You just need to wait for the table to square up. You make this look easy. You make your ancestors proud.
Do I want to hit the red ones? I guess so.
Glad I bet on you to win this. Freya's love, incredible shooting. By Odin's eye, you shoot well. You make this look easy.
Ah.
You make your ancestors proud. You're half the way there, Avery. Freya's love, incredible shooting.
No, no.
On Odin's eye, you shoot well. Ancestors proud. Glad I bet on you to win this. Time
A45.
Not bad, but I'm sure you can do better. Try again if you like.
I got some tokens, though. That's good. 10 of them. Actually, I need to... What do I need to do? Let's have a look at the inventory. No skills. That's what I need to do. I need my skills up. Making my way down this way. Still not sure. I need to deep dive into this at some point. I got the roll. Okay. Melee damage is good. +2 headshot damage. Let's go this way. Evasion. All the points we got right now. Alright, track a new quest. Yule Brawl, twirling targets. Which is the one I just did. Bronze Folly. So I can just keep doing all these? Okay, so there's no real, like, into these quests. It's just, gotta reach settlement level 3. I need to build an animal farm. Let's go do that if we can. Well, I gotta reach settlement level 3 first. Okay, I understand. Well, let's, see what we can do in terms of building things up.
Show me what lies ahead.
I'll to the stationary mode. So my level 2 out of 6 right now. So I need a shipyard. That's the assassin. Tattoo shop, stable in Avery. What else do I need? The hunter's hut. Let's do the hunter's hut. I can. Hopefully, I have enough supplies. If not, we gotta go raiding. We can do the hunter's hut. Let's hope it gets us to level 3.
Thank you for this. Whether fur, meat, or bone, we will provide only the finest.
And if you intend to go hunting, consider bringing us your kills. We will prepare the hides and heads.
Aye. I've been mounting Petra's trophies for years, and she's a discerning woman.
In all things.
I'll keep that in mind. Enjoy your new home.
Eivor, you seem to be someone with a penchant for trophies.
I do like victories, but I rarely keep a record of them.
Your weapons show the marks of great battles. And you walk with a pride that speaks to your triumphs. Am I wrong?
You are not. Why do you ask?
To bolster our trade, of course. Wallace is the finest tanner and taxidermist in all of England. If you wish the tales of your hunts to outlast you, there is no better way than making trophies of your kills. If you defeat a rare and worthy creature, bring it to us. We will display it for you.
A good idea.
Creatures.
Keepsakes to adorn the longhouse. Thank you, Petra.
Oh, and before you go, could you spare a moment for a small favor?
Go ahead.
For the past few evenings, I've heard the howling of a pack of wolves just beyond the border of our woods. Unchecked, they will ravage the wild game in this area. And once the deer are dead, they may turn to us.
You feel we should drive them off?
I would eliminate them entirely, with your permission, of course. And your help, if possible.
Okay. A good idea. I will join you now.
Good. A pack of wolves is a foolish thing to underestimate. Let's go.
Find some wolves.
This way. I last saw them prowling around just up the hill.
You lead. I'll follow.
Our settlement is in quite a nice spot.
Admit it,
beautiful
Alvis.
Terrain,
I am
and
the
animals here
blacksmith.
Are healthy and populous. But wolves are a worry. Maybe why the Ragnarssons moved on. Humans upset the balance of nature, and nature pushed back.
By attacking us.
A wolf will do whatever it takes. They were displaced. Now they come to our door.
An arrival. I wonder if Bulka is among them.
Come this way. Look here. Breadcrumbs and crusts. They must have stolen something from Tarbin's store, or off a table somewhere.
You saw breadcrumbs from where you stood.
They stand out clearly from the soil and grass. See there? Come, this way. Ah, smell that. That's a male wolf, marking his territory, warding off the competition.
How do you know it's a male?
A different odor. You pick it up.
How did you come to be such a skilled tracker?
My family were hunters and trackers. From further east than you've ever seen, I imagine. But I've lived in England for most of my life. This is where we found Wallace.
You two are siblings, as Sigurd and I are siblings. Bound by honor, not blood.
Yes. To hear my mother tell it, we came upon Wallace abandoned. A babe in the woods. We took him in. Look. The wolves made a kill here. They're in the area. Those trails. They must have dragged the poor beast away. We're getting closer.
No.
Ah, see those teeth marks on the carcass? They're different.
This is the pack's doing, not just one.
That's right. Let's go on.
So your family found Wallace in the woods?
We were traveling through the forest when I spotted a white elk ahead of us. I chased it, hoping to take it down. I lost it as I came to a clearing. And there on the ground was a wee babe, our little Wallace, swaddled and alone. Ah, look at that, the pattern on the grass. They slept here.
I'm impressed, Petra. You have a raw skill.
You have seen nothing just yet.
So you saw a white elk, and that led you to Wallace.
That's right. It felt fated. We took him in and nursed him back to health. I was scarcely more than a toddler myself then. And from that day forward, we were raised as brother and sister. Hmm. These kills are fresh. They're likely near enough to hear us. Probably fled the scene not long ago.
I think we found our wolves.
You there! Get to cover! Eivor, with me. Let's end this.
I'm at your side.
Where are the wolves? There they are. Big boy. That one died disturbingly.
There. That should be all of them.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, both of you.
Are you all right? Were those your sheep?
They were. God take them. They were all I had in the world. Poor blighters never stood a chance. I lost my cows some months back. Now the sheep are gone. Frowning Jesus, what sort of farmer am I?
I'm sorry for your loss. With the wolves gone, you can recover in peace.
Not without the blessings of God, I won't. But I shall try.
You have your life, farmer. With that alone, you can always rebuild.
Ava, hold. I hear something.
Huh. What? I don't hear any... Oh, goodness gracious me! Felix! Rosemary! My beauties! You're alive! Come here, my precious angels!
Well, that worked out.
This was grand, Eivor. You hunt almost as well as you fight.
Give me a few weeks, I'll learn to track as well as you. Or better.
I would be happy to be so humbled.
This was a joy, Petra. Do not hesitate to call on me the next time you spot any errant beasts.
You were the first on my list, Eivor. See you soon.
This is so romantic. Two skill points. Going on down here. All right, let's head back to the settlement. There's no snow up here. Roman.
Salve, Eivor. We have not yet been introduced. I am Octavian Claudius Britannicus, a collector of Roman relics.
Quite a name you have.
If you are wondering what good I will bring to the settlement, you need only look to the greatest empire the world has ever known.
Yes, I have seen their great ruins. Always impressive.
But you have not seen them restored to their former glory, and I can help. Of course, I will need a place to store my collection. Mm-hmm.
I will build you something when I can. Have patience.
What is it you do here again?
If you find any Roman artifacts out there in the world, bring them here. I'll appraise them and see they're given a good home. With me.
With me? Okay.
I will see you later, friend.
I feel like I found Eivor. At least one. Right? Museum. Well, I cannot build that. I can't build anything. I desperately need supplies. Okay. That's a cool idea, museum. Decorative. Alright, you know what? I feel like we should be doing some raiding. Because we need supplies, man. Badly. What kind of raids we got going on here? Nope. I'm not going for that one. 160. 90. 160. What level am I at? 47. Let's keep building this out. stealth, range damage. I do a lot of, I shoot a lot of arrows. Catch a projectile. Whoa, that's cool. Okay. So we are level 49. We need to find appropriate rates. 130, 250. All right, this raid's only level 20. Should be able to do that one. All right, let's get a boat. Raid where we can. Actually, what I'll probably do is find a decent spawn. We'll fast travel here. And let's do, yeah. We'll do a raid. How hard is it to do, like, the super high raids? Like, is the suggested level, like, oh, it's easy? Or is it gonna be, like, a normal? And you shouldn't even attempt unless you're, like, within, what, 10 levels?
No. Eivor!
Alright, we gotta make our way up right at the fork and then left at the fork.
Sail! Catch the wind!
Just heading down with my dudes.
Can't raise the sail yet.
I mean, I like the ambient music, like the in-game music with this game, but I mean, it's really hard to beat.
This wind would fill the sail.
So, all right, raid time.
Monk huts there.
Thank you.
Help me with this. Help me out here!
does get... This building? Another explosive barrel anywhere? Excuse me. You know where an explosive barrel is? I guess not. Honestly, I just didn't really know that was a puzzle to be solved. I gotta admit, I haven't really had to do that yet, I don't think. Trying to block those. We
are. God damn this sinner!
Oh! Fuck! Well, there was one! Oh, man. Didn't think they would shoot it. Underestimated the AI. Do I have to restart the raid, or does it just kind of go back? I think I have to restart the raid. I imagine most of the things that I already did at this raid, I don't have to reopen certain things, I don't know. Blast.
You must row in these waters.
I definitely found it, you're right.
Shall we raise the sail, Eivor?
Hush now.
Look! A monastery!
Let's hit the bastards!
Odin takes the souls! We take the silver!
You do have to restart, I think.
Hey, come here!
You trying to kill me? I got your back, dog.
The fates know you.
Give me a hand over here.
Can't do this alone.
Like everything here. 190. Oh man. Some of these just look so tough. Head back to the settlement where we can use some of this to revive the place and maybe do a couple more of the Yule challenges. Power's still not great. My power's like, what was it earlier? It's not high. It was like 39 or 49 or something like that. I need to power up. Currently 49. 865 though. That's gonna let us maybe do the barn, which I think is one of our quests. I mean, a cattle farm, not a barn. So wait, we farm all the way over here? Is that correct? That seems like it's not... Is that right? I thought it would be here. I'm not going crazy. It's not, like, fucked up, is it? Because that seems crazy far. I thought the cattle farm would just be in town. I don't know. I mean, I guess it makes sense. We gotta go to, like, a farmland. I just thought it'd be closer. Alright, well, let's track this again just to make sure and then head over to the farm. Hopefully. Are there some glitches in the Yule? Because it seems like that marker is not staying in the same spot as I move around. So I need to find where this farm's supposed to be. Maybe looking this way.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Look over here. Bill Cattle Farm. That's right there. Definitely bugged. Okay. That's where we're going. Literally right in front of me. Not a mile away. Family-owned cattle farm. I have just enough, pretty much, to build it, so let's do it. Grew up on a cattle farm. Limousine cattle.
I said to take care. Did I not say to take care?
Winfield. Betham. You look dour for festival goers.
I'm not dour, I'm furious. My fool of a son released the cattle we were raising for the feast. Just let them go.
You let them go? Why?
Would you believe it's because I am a lone wolf who says damn the rules?
No.
Would you believe I took them to the river for one last graze? But one of the cows looked at me strangely, and I got scared.
That I believe. Do you want me to get them back for you?
Take Betham with you. Perhaps you can protect him from the terrifying cattle. Go on, love. Go with Abel.
Hey.
Very well.
You know what? Bulls are nothing to fuck with. They are pretty scary.
Where were you when the cow frightened you?
Across the river. That-a-way.
Cow catcher. Reach the shore.
I'm not genuinely afraid of cattle, but the look in this one's eyes, I thought it might hurt me. They're big cows.
Perhaps this is an opportunity to overcome that fear you claim not to possess.
They shouldn't be too far.
Good. Let's begin tracking.
All right, we have to hunt the cattle. What is he doing? He's gonna follow me. Very much enjoying Valhalla. It's been a ton of fun. Right now I'm hunting down some cows. And, you know, as a former farmer, what am I doing here? As a former farmer, I'm just fucking up, I guess, because I keep getting close to these areas, and then I guess I need to track them? But when I get close, it kind of just, like, disappears. To the area. one there. Now, do I kill the cows or do I just grab? What do we do here?
There's one. What do you say we turn this into a hunt? A quicker slaughter and fresh meat for the feast.
All right. But I won't get too close. You made that look easy.
Because it was. Now we collect the meat.
All right, got the meat.
You seem a young man who has never hunted. Strange, for the son of farmers.
Maida said the same thing. She likes to go on hunts for rabbits and pheasants. I actually offered to help.
What did she say to that?
She laughed. When I told her I was serious, she said she would be happy for the company. But I declined. I felt embarrassed.
I see.
All right. One down. That should mean three to go. You think it's strange that I don't know how to hunt?
I think it's unusual. I would be happy to teach you, Bertham. Much as I imagine you'd rather be taught by Maida. Look there, Bertham. Another cow. Your first lesson.
All right. Show me.
I understand this is daunting. Even domesticated creatures possess a worthy strength. And so, even in slaughtering and eating them, we must show them respect. I do not begrudge you your fear.
Thank you. I begrudge myself quite a bit. I feel quite foolish.
Bertham, tell me more about Maida. You're quite taken with her.
Oh, yes. She's a remarkable person. Always makes me laugh. And an amazing hunter. She's just so brave, skilled, strong, and, you know, pretty, too.
You're fond of her.
Imagine how she feels, huh? Fancied by a silly boy who's afraid of cows.
Silly boy afraid of cows. Where is this cow?
I'm no expert tracker, but even watching Sunin grants me insight. Seeing the way she follows trails.
Trails? Well, I once stepped in manure and left my own prints through the house. My father was furious, and he did find me.
You see, tracking is in your blood.
We'll need two more, but I do not see them. Some wolves up there. I just need to get on the horse and cover more ground. Are you getting on a horse as well, or what? Okay.
Hmm.
Yeah, that's a smart idea.
Let's see you, old friend.
Try to find the cows, maybe. They don't, do they? They don't despawn or anything, do they? I don't even see. Look over here. This area. There's the cow.
Now, learn to wield the bow. Arrow rests on the string. Pull it back, breathe, aim, and release.
You make a challenging thing sound simple. I hope you aren't too annoyed that you need to look after me today and clean up my mess.
If anything, this is more relaxing a day than I have enjoyed in recent memory.
One more somewhere. Where is it gonna be?
Keep my eyes.
Up this one.
Oh, there! I see the last one!
Well done. Betham!
Oh my goodness. Did you see that, Eivor?
It took me a moment to believe it. Fine work, Cowfuhrer. You have overcome your enemy.
Please don't make that my new nickname.
I will think on it. Collect the meat, then we'll return to the farm.
What is he doing? Come collect the meat!
Thank you, Eivor. This part is tougher than I thought. Maida won't believe I've done this, nor will my mother.
Should say, as a cattle farmer, it is absolutely the wrong thing to do to kill these cows out in the field and then pack all that meat back. It would be so much easier.
Betham,
to have the cows.
Are you really scared by a cow?
And then butcher them.
That seems unlikely for a farmer's boy.
It's ridiculous,
well,
actually.
If I tell you what really happened, will you tell anyone?
Never.
It's to do with Maida. She's always saying I'm so soft and sweet and kind and lovely.
All good things.
It's terrible. Who wants sweetness? I want to be brave and manly. I thought if I let the animals go, I could hunt them myself and show her I was a good provider and strong. Then I took out my bow and the cow did look at me. And I did get frightened. So that part isn't entirely false.
There's nothing wrong with having a good heart. I'm sure Maida is fond of you because you are a kind young man. Not in spite of it.
Thank you, Eivor. I hope you're right. But all the same, I do intend to brag. Just a little. I feared asking this of Maida.
I do not seek to cause them suffering. I aim for the heart, that it might be a quick death.
Can't imagine being so skilled. Maida is much the same way. One shot, rabbit dead, clean.
Is this kid? Why is it so difficult? What's happening? Quit being buggy. my boat with my boys.
What do you think you're doing?
Are you gonna get on the boat? No? Jesus. This escort mission sucks. I hope he'll swim. Good. At least he swims. That's good.
Them. Did you manage not to hurt yourself?
Winfrith, I give you your son, Bertham the Beast Slayer.
The Beast Slayer!
Oh, you should have seen me out there, Mother. I was a terror with an arrow. But I should go.
Go? Where?
I want to show Maida while the blood is still fresh. See you at the feast.
Well, Eivor, thank you. Whatever you did out there, I'm pleased for it.
All right. Now available opponent in the Yule Brawl, okay? 140 tokens. Case of the Missing Ale. I already did that with Bronn. I already did that. Let's check out Case of the Missing Ale.
Have you seen Wallace?
Petra, what is wrong?
It's my brother. Wallace was meant to return hours ago, but I've seen neither hide nor hair of him. He's usually punctual. I'd like to search the woods for him, but alone I fear I would have little luck. Would you join me? Two could cover much more ground.
We should go now.
Yeah.
Do you know where to start?
Near Peterborough. It's where he buys his tanning liquids. I know he sometimes makes camp at a crossroads between here and there.
Yeah, we gotta find Wallace.
You really think flight
writing can compare to sagas, to true poetry.
Compare? I think... Compare. I think it conquers it. It is quick.
We can retrace his steps. With luck, he hasn't done anything foolish.
Is he prone to that sort of thing?
Never. That's why his absence worries me. I told you how we found him, didn't I?
You did. Led by a white elk to a lost babe in the woods. Mm-hmm. A fated encounter.
Fated, yes. As if gifted from one guardian to another, he was bestowed on us like a... like a babe among the reeds.
Over there. He may have stayed somewhere nearby.
If he did, he left traces.
Go, Zulin.
Oh no! Eivor! Over here!
A set of tools. If they belong to Wallace, why would he take them from his satchel here?
That leads below ground, to who knows where. Let's keep our wits about us.
Okay. Yeah, let's do it.
Careful, Petra. Look at his eyes. There's something wrong with this one.
Oh my god.
Strong scent down here. Strange and heady. I don't recognize it.
It has a familiar sourness. I can't place it. Not the smell of death. It is almost pleasant. Someone was wounded. A knife attack, I think.
Okay. Weird.
Must be Wallace's clothes. The trousers are wet. Probably pissed himself. What have you found?
I saw it, Eivor. I saw him nearby.
Wallace?
The white elk.
White
the
elk?
The white elk that brought me to Wallace years ago. It was there. I saw it there.
Are you certain?
As sure as I see you now. He's back. Our guardian is...
Man, she is fast.
Petra, where are you?
Come!
Petra! Hello? Mimir, guide me. Have I lost her too?
Mimir. I know Mimir.
Petra!
White elk.
Show yourself! The elk. He will know where she has gone.
Ask the elk about Petra? When did we get so high?
I'm sorry to trouble you, Lord.
Eivor, nice to see you here.
Are you the White Elf Petra told me about?
Of course I am. Look at me.
It may be you can help me. Petra has disappeared. I need to find her before the sun slips away.
No, no. Petra hasn't disappeared. She's close, very close, and waiting for you. Follow me.
You are the guardian of this place. You live a comforting life. Out here among the hills and dales of Mercia.
Oh, I get on, you know. I eat, I sleep, I frolic. I want for nothing and enjoy every moment. It is a decent life. And what are you and Petra doing out here, lurking about in the woods? Hunting, maybe?
In a way, yes. We are looking for her brother, Wallace. She's been waiting for him all day.
Oh, my dear, yes. Where could Wallace be? Oh, where? Oh, where indeed?
Ha! Is Petra near?
I'm so confused.
I fear we've lost her.
She was here a moment ago.
What is happening?
I cannot stay. Not here, not now.
Take your evil back to Suttunga's hall! What have you done with Petra?
Try the assembly!
Who are these guys?
What have you done to Petra?
Evald, stop! I'm here!
I will make them talk, Petra. I must know the truth. I must know where you are.
Evald, I am right here. There's no need to question this carrion further.
Yes.
Your guts are...
Now come! I believe I know where we find Wallace. Up there! His trail leads this way.
Petra! I met your old friend, the White Elk, but he vanished before my eyes, before I found you.
You were visited!
For a time, we talked until he vanished into the empty air. A shame, really. I enjoyed his presence.
Ah, look there!
I am...
This is strange, Seda Petra. Where are you? Petra, how are you doing this?
There's no trick to it. I think about it, and it works. Easy as walking. Try it.
Again? Petra, how? How can I do that, Petra?
Yes, just try it. Move, run in a straight line.
Huh? Run in a straight line!
No, 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 no! Too far! Too far! Amazing!
You did it, just like your Sunan! And not a scratch on you! Now let's go. Wallace should be over there.
Are you sure Wallace is here? I see no one.
I believe so. We should ask the rabbits. They will know something.
Of course. The rabbits.
Some weird shit going on.
We've been here before.
This is where the wolves attacked us.
Right. Let us hope their spirits are not restless and that they do not wake to maul us.
Oh no! The wolf spirits have wakened!
Good day, Squirrel. I hope I'm not intruding, but have you seen my brother Wallace? Dad! This one doesn't speak rabbit!
Petra, hurry!
Tell me, little rabbit, have you seen a man named Wallace around here? I see, I see. Thank you for your help. The White Elk, leading us to Wallace, just as before.
I see him. I do.
Come on, Eivor, chase the elk! No, no, please don't disappear! Not now! Ah, not until we have Wallace!
No! No! Don't go!
Wait, we're home. Full circle with nothing to show for it.
Oh, hey.
So what are we looking at?
Wallace? You stone-brained stoat! We've been looking for you!
And here I am, freshly rested and ready to work.
Your day's late!
I was carrying quite a burden coming home. Slowed me down some, so I made a camp and picked some mushrooms for a nice soup. Turns out I picked some funny mushrooms. Sent me into a tizzy. Tore off my clothes, woke up naked and bruised in the woods. Uh-huh. So I snuck home, naked as the day God made me, and grabbed some clothes. Now I'm off to get my tools.
Mushrooms.
So the elk, just another dream.
Maybe so, but don't scoff at dreams. They're often worth more than our waking hours. I may still be buzzing from these mushrooms, but this is nice.
This is nice.
Well. I had fun today. Maybe we could do it again, without the mushrooms.
We could, but I will have to ask the rabbits for permission.
Okie dokie. And skill points. Health bar, thank you. Definitely don't have enough for anything. I'll do some more raids to get my Seer's out of here. I know you can get a Seer's out of here. There's a lot of room to expand in this place. We have the bra, the case of the missing ale. That's what we were going to go for. Interrupt.
By the gods. What's happened here?
Eivor's here. Thank the gods above. Though it seems they have forsaken us. I am sorry to tell you, Eivor. Tekla is gone.
Tekla?
What? Dead?
No. She's on an errand and left her apprentice in charge. It was him who did all this.
Who is this apprentice?
A fellow called Ake. He'll know what happened here. You need to find him.
Me? Why not you?
Somebody's got to clean up this mess. Besides, I'm startlingly drunk. You go on.
Okay. I'm tracking this already, aren't I?
My cup has run dry. Okay. How is anyone meant to survive without something to drink? I need to drown my sorrows.
Funny that the more we go up the hill, the less there's snow. Wayfarer's camp. Like I just need to cross here. In my boat. Works, but it works.
Aid me, be my eyes. Must be Ake. It would seem drunk, so not the best trackers.
They will fear my very name.
There they are. Down there. But where are the barrels?
You. Are you Ake?
Who's asking?
Do you not know me? I'm Tekla's friend Eivor. I want to know why you left her brewery in shambles.
Take that back. I'd never do such a thing. It was those Saxon bandits.
Bandits.
And I'm gonna slay every last one of them.
Bandits in Ravensthorpe.
They seem nice enough. I invited them to try Tekla's new brew. We get drinking, and the next thing I wake up, and the barrels are gone.
Now that you're here, we can solve this together. With our fists.
You got bandits drunk. They behaved as bandits do. And now you seek violence? Ake, You're not in a state to solve problems.
Oh, no? Well, how about I show you the kind of state I'm in? You'll see how a brewer fights.
Lower your fists. We can go back to the brewery until you sober up.
Enough talk. Have at me. I will be the greatest brewmaster who ever lived.
Seems good in the fight. It's quick.
Stop this. Calm down.
Get desynced.
Had enough, eh?
Okay. Go back to the brewery.
I traveled across the sea to study under a master brewer. Tekla entrusted me with her finest ale, and I lost it. If you knew what it was like to fear losing the faith of the one you admire, you would not be so callous.
I will make you a deal. We will go get the barrels back, but I will do it. You wait at the boat. No more fighting.
Very well. It must be with the bandits. Call if you need help. Between you and me, your left jab could use a little work.
Cast about this lamp, my friend.
The bandits are down there.
What do you see, Sunan?
Been here before. At least I feel like I've been here before. There should be a door in this place. Right. I guess just right there. Some of the free-ride navigation in this game is extremely frustrating. Am I not? I'm crouched! I was crouched! God damn it, man!
Your time is come! Work with me!
Well, I'm gonna try to just get closer and see if I can lose it.
This is Tekla's ale. I would wouldn't know those barrels anywhere. She truly is a master.
I'm not even tearing anything. This is so bugged.
We bring Christ mercy!
I feel like I fucked up and the game screwed up. So bugged.
Jesus.
Is this mission like incredibly over level 20 or something?
You're like a lame mule.
Come, brothers, let's end this.
I would know those barrels anywhere. She truly is a master.
Does he not stagger?
at me.
See me? Not yet. See me?
God won't let us lose.
Here's the ale.
Now to get this back to Arke's boat.
This boat must be far away. No, this is doing that thing again. Where it's all messed up. Where's the actual boat at? We're running into some major bugs here. Damn snake! I don't know where the boat is, but I'm gonna try to just call my boat. And put the ale on it. Hopefully I can then find where I need to go without being too awfully So if I follow the river back towards the settlement. should be able to see. We are going to use our big boy.
Eivor, look! A military outpost.
We're not raiding, boys. We're just picking up
this. What's wrong with you?
Here, we need to head back towards the settlement, so we'll turn, hit right, and then left. Boys, you did well.
Tekla's ale is safe.
Thank you, Eivor. You are a hero among heroes. My final request would only be that we keep this matter between us.
That I can do.
I got a few of these Yule tokens from Norvid. Happy to spare them as payment for your kindness. Perhaps you can spend them on some fighting lessons.
You dick. New opponent. Take command of my ship. That is extremely useful. We need to do some crates. This one's 90. Let's try the level 90 one, because that honestly seems like the lowest one. So, we're gonna do 90. So, we gotta turn the ship and go down this one. Let's see if we can hit this level 90. We'll do our best.
Vas, down.
I suppose I should do what I can. Build up my skills more. Power of 49. I got 4 skill points. What's this? Let me get to that one. Melee damage, health, what's up with that? Assassination damage, heavy resistance, adrenaline. kill one just before it hits you. Power of 53. Yeah. I'm trying to see what's on this little island. Let's take a small
pickup.
See what's in here. Seems interesting.
This is the island kingdom of Nurthex. I am King Ekwald himself, lord and protector of this verdant land.
King.
Welcome to my kingdom, wandering lord. I seek an alliance, one to benefit us both.
This is your kingdom, you say?
Indeed it is, Nurthex. And I am its first and reigning king, Ekwald. And as sovereign, I seek a keen ally to secure my strength.
Kingdom, this island here?
Yes, from shore to shore. My brothers and I came upon this unclaimed land some months ago. And found it suited to our ambitions.
Okay.
Sadly, my brothers were drowned in a terrible squall soon after, along with our riches. There was an arm ring among them. To you, I offer this arm ring in exchange for my loyalty. Find the ring among the wreck, and you may call a king your friend.
A good arm ring can be as important as blood to the heart. If I find it, I will let you know.
Okay. I'm looking for an armory around the waters here. It's not a quest though, right? It's just a thing that we're doing. Armoring in the water. Bird.
I found your arm ring amidst the wreckage of your ship.
By all that is great, I cannot believe my eyes and ears. Now you are pledged to the kingdom of Nurthex. That will show him.
Feel like those guys that are dead, I don't know.
Your past is dubious. I cannot trust a man who lost his brothers so easily and so suspiciously. What really happened?
Nothing! The arm ring is mine! Mine! This kingdom was to be one of the greatest in England!
This is a little, like,
Smeagol... The ring shine has blinded you!
Gollum thing. Oh, we're fighting.
Now I blind you with blood, you supper! You have broken a sacred alliance with the greatest of kingdoms!
Well, he's a good fighter, I'll tell you that. Hey, man, Jesus! Jesus Christ! You back when you're thrown, though. Ish. Alright, almost died! Yay! Fat lot of help you guys were. There was a prompt for that fire spell. Maybe I should have tried to catch it. Well, I should really stock up on some berries? If I can find any more. Especially if I'm about to write a good raid. No more over here? Okay.
Look, one of the rich temples.
Not reading here. Yeah, I thought that too. I wonder if I could have caught those axes, but there was so many to be in there. I just didn't even try. Fast travel point. Ability damage, heavy, way of the raven, way of the raven would be good. So can I, there's no connection between those, I have to go around to get over here, right?
Those who fight and those who go.
sail!
I guess I missed it, but yeah, this is where we're gonna raid.
We can continue later.
Monastery! Over there! Monastery, Eivor! Ripe for plunder!
Alright, let's see if we can take it.
To battle!
Didn't get out of the boat. Did you guys not get out? You guys stay with the boat, I guess. Guard it. I don't know. I can.
bunch of up.
Sell it, Doc. Coward. This was a fun attempt, though. I just, I needed to go in a little more better prepared. We're gonna try to take this before the end of the stream.
There! A priest treasury!
Definitely want to get up to that scorpion thing again.
The Lord is mine!
He can get me. I can probably get him. It's gonna be my first zealot kill. It's not doing much. It's on fire, yo. I can get him. He can't get me. All right, we're gonna farm. We're gonna get this fucking zealot. At all, people. We're just playing as it's intended. Starting to move. Ugh! Fuck, no! Ugh. dare he would get a better vantage point. Not so easy now. Going so well, too. Idea where he went. He probably got someone behind me. But at least I can take these guys out. Yes, this is great. Oh no, I'm out. Not nervous. Oh. Damn, I don't have anything left. So, did he like power back up after a while? Did they heal? I don't think I'll ever get back into that place again where I was.
Let battle sweat flow.
Well, my guys are here. That's nice. But I think he's gonna make short work of it. Man, I was really hoping that was gonna work, but he got out of it. So, do the zealots heal after a while? Can you not, like. I don't know how it works. 160 zealot. I could have killed him. I could have done it, everybody. It was possible, it was right there. So they do heal? Is that why it was taking forever to kill him? I don't know. Hopefully he's not still around.
Repeat the raven this day!
I definitely like my last, I think there's a berry bush over here. There they are. Definitely getting this. And then we are going to follow the same path by going up here. Hopefully no zealot this time. Nah, that guy's just right out of my reach. Use this to clear out all we can. Apparently, we sell it yet. I'm gonna ruin my plans. These guys really tank these. Hopefully this thing kind of locks on. Alright, I think that's everybody within the reach.
The other side of the bard, the world.
figure out how to get inside, but maybe that'll be a, that'll be for another time. There's a lot of stuff here. I want to be thorough. Kill as many of these guys as I can.
Give me a hand with this.
So we're gonna get a lot of good shit from this place. Hustle, buddy! Even now, huh?
No!
a hand!
Unbar the door. Entering some of these places, is there? Okay. there's a hidden way inside this place. Ooh, I found it! After all this. Good. Take a chance, break in the place, and hopefully don't die. There's a deer in here! Yeah, you're a deer! Playing Assassin's Creed, it feels so natural at this point. Go to the very, very tip of this thing. And now I have. But I don't see anywhere to jump. Down. Maybe it's up. Okay, he's right up there. I'm gonna hit. Can I get in this? It's too small! I can't get in! Thought I had it. in those ones. Open.
Damn coward.
Now I can come in through the back. Boy, right, that was the hard one. The back is numb. Hopefully, my boys will be back. They came in the back. Good job, fellas.
Run home now.
All right. Holy shit, no! I didn't even notice he had a hammer. No! Fuck! We gotta start the raid all over!
I'll bet the priest keeps Silva there!
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! I can't believe it!
Get back here and face me!
That version of the raid was so long because I was taking my time because I'm like, surely I can't lose now if I take my time. Oh my god. So upset. I was gonna end that raid, and that was gonna be the end of stream. Jesus. Well, what'd that happen? I need to find fucking berries and shit to heal. Are there any more? Are there any around? I'm so upset, guys. Is there a... Is the one dude back? What are they called?
Shit!
Hey, fellas! Ooh!
Leave this. I should be able to speedrun this one. Rosa. And have my crew. I'm just gonna take these guys on all by myself. Like, damn. I don't even know where my guys are. Hopefully they didn't like glitch or something.
I'll have your guts out.
Where are all my warriors? We're raiding, aren't we?
Monastery!
I did blow my horn.
Cut my wolves!
Alright, well. cleared out some for it. You can blow the horn from inside the town. I didn't know that. Can you? That's cool. That's really interesting. Did not know that at all. I thought I had done it and that they were just slacking dead. Get too far away from the raid, will it cancel or will it continue? It will cancel if I get too far away. Much later than I thought I was going to. I want this fucking raid beaten. I know that I'm too low, but I want to beat it. I was like one enemy away last time from beating this son of a bitch. I'm gonna beat this before I end stream tonight, and then I'm actually streaming again Saturday. I'm gonna be streaming from like 4 to 8 for a while, so. Actually, it might be more than that. It might be like 4 to 9. I can't remember. I'm streaming for a long time. 6 hours, so. That'll be another long stream then. It's on Twitter. I can't remember what exactly it is. Usually two guys down here. Oh, hey, did my progress save? This is already open. Weird. That's happened. Save progress. Weird. Maybe the game glitched for the better. Oh shit, there's another one of those things over there. Position.
Spread out.
didn't miss the treasure. I just realized that I died somewhere. So only some of my progress. I guess I gotta hit that twice and then block. There, you can't hit the spear three times with light attack and then block. For some reason, it doesn't let you do it. At least for me, or I'm doing it wrong. Fuck, man, I really want to get this raid. Alright, I think the best course of action is skip. Trying to get everything and spread it. Speaking! Got a heavy attack with spear. Yeah, this is still good. Maybe this doesn't count for this raid. Wait.
Hey, Ballas! Fool!
Things about Assassin's Creed is these routes that you can take.
Take Christ!
Always like that. Of course, it doesn't work if you don't actually go up the ladder! Fighting a chicken? Oh my god! The chickens gave me rations! Kill the chickens!
Ah,
ah, ah, ah. can't believe what I saw with that chicken, by the way. I don't want that to go unnoticed. That was amazing.
Give me a hand over here.
Give me a hand with this.
I'm so scared of dying. Everybody, we do it. I think we did it. Please don't die. Very, very careful, guys. Very careful. Very careful. Back up, Galloway!
With this.
mystery to find the key to open that one. I just wanted the supplies and shit. What we got? Is there anything else? We did it. Suggested power of 90. And we did it with 55. Sorry, you guys had to watch me attempt it over and over again. I should have got it the first time. And then the second time. Alright, there is some kind of underground treasure down there, too. I don't know how you get there. We are done.
And I see him. And a throng!
What's
that? Gente! Flyo! Reveratus!
Chicken fight! Oops. I was just going for the chicken, because the chicken gives you health. I didn't know that, now I do. Chickens actually fight you, that's crazy.
Help us, Rodwan! Chicken! Fundiados! Inat Fram!
It does seem weird that civilian deaths will desync you. I mean, we're Vikings, but I get you. I understand.
Eivor, like to excuse me.
We are done with this. We're going to immediately go home and out of any kind of danger. And that's probably going to be the stream, guys. I will continue with Yuletide quest on Saturday, the day after Christmas. So make sure you come back here. What are the exact times? I keep forgetting my exact times that I'm going to be doing it. I think we posted it on Twitter. I said what I was going to do, and then I completely didn't remember what I was going to do. Alright, so I will be streaming on Saturday at 2 p.m. until, like, 8 p.m. So it'll be a long, long Saturday stream. So, yeah, that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you had fun. I know that it can be a struggle sometimes watching me play, but I eventually get there, right? Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you back here on Saturday, hopefully. Aaron will also be playing on Sunday as well. So, yep, that's it. Goodbye. Sayonara.